it won't be so easy to get inside the castle. After the beast attacked, the castle came alive and shut out everyone except invited guests. But you were invited. That means you can get inside. I'll try to follow you and save my family. Here, this is the last message from the castle.
Who is it? A guest?
Oh, she is invited. Let her solve the riddles. Very well, very well. It can hurt to touch me, but I smell so sweet. By any name, who am I?
I am a brave and courageous king. Under the canopy, I rule.
Who am I?
I am a brave and courageous king. Under the canopy.
Did you bring me something? I can do nothing for you.
Thank you.
I move as silently as a ghost and strike as suddenly as an asp. I alone wounded the beast. Who am I? Correct. I know the hunter is near. He who harmed the master shall not pass. Incorrect. No, let me go.
It's alive, and he has Radford. Radford, wait!
Okay, but I need your help. You have to break down the wall before the beast wakes up. And this arrow...
After his wife died, Radford raised their three children alone. Their names were Robert, Clara, and Beatrice. Robert grew into a strong man, just like his father. Clara was beautiful, but deeply saddened by her mother's death. The youngest child, Beatrice, grew to become a kind, talented young lady like her mother.